Welcome to the 10 Science channel. Today we are going to learn how microorganisms are useful in bakery products such as bread. Yeast is the type of microorganisms used in bakery products. This is yeast. Yeast is a fungal variety. Okay, now let's see how yeast is useful in bakery products such as bread. A bread dough is produced with yeast, flour, salt and water. This dough is heated in an oven. Then a bread with a soft crumb and a hard crust is produced. Crust, crumb. So what was the purpose of using yeast? Yeast was used to raise up the bread dough and make it softer. Yeast microorganism performs a microbial activity on food containing glucose or sugar known as fermentation. Let me show you why is fermentation useful here by a simple experiment. We will need a funnel, an empty bottle, a balloon, some warm water, yeast and sugar. First we add 2 teaspoons of sugar to the warm water. Next we add 1 teaspoon of yeast to the warm water. Now we should mix the solution until sugar and yeast dissolves well. Next, we pour the solution into the empty bottle. Now we are fixing the balloon to the bottle. We have to keep it for some time. The reaction results are beginning. Now the balloon is getting inflated. Some air bubbles are appearing with the increment of the solution and an ethanol smell can be felt. According to the experiment observations, we saw that the balloon got inflated and ethanol smell came out, and the volume of the solution increased with air bubbles. So why did this balloon get inflated? The reaction of sugar, glucose and yeast produces carbon dioxide and ethanol. The carbon dioxide produced is inflating the balloon and forming air bubbles. Glucose plus yeast equals to carbon dioxide plus ethanol. In producing bread, the carbon dioxide raises up the bread, makes the crumbs softer, and finally gets trapped in holes of the crumb. The ethanol gets evaporated due to the heat. The yeast gets destroyed due to the heat. End of the lesson. I hope you learned something new and enjoyed with fun. Thanks for watching.